el siniestro final de King Bayern.
Been a wonderful time for German football, and here in the Deutsche Pokal, the German domestic cup, we've got the conclusion to a really fiercely contested competition.
Yeah, this is going to be a crack. I mean, the fans already are right up for it. I think these two teams are in good form, and I'm expecting a tough game.
It's Bayern Munich today against Hertha Berlin. Hertha Berlin playing today on the back of very good home victory in their last match against Bayer Leverkusen.
Well, they didn't play well. They took one of the few chances to win 1-0, but they aren't creating too many, and they'll probably lose here.
Bayern Munich lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Rafinha in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays. Now the shot! Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. It well.
And shoots!
The referee blows the handball. Find a way through here, probing away. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. And he goes for goal with his head. Oh, it's over the top. Away to try and find an opening.
Too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Peter Pekarek. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now, they're here. Doing well to keep the ball. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Verratti. David Alaba. On to Ronaldo. It's Rodriguez. Arturo Vida. Very good passing from this two. Coming in for Cristiano Ronaldo. And had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Well, they're in a good position here. More positive for the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch. Right press.
Without the ball.
And it back with an interception. Trolling the equaliser. Terrific stop. Going to be a corner. And a play for a throw. On the attack here. Rafinha, who has the ball now. Rafinha, who won it for himself. Robin gets it back. And Bayern, they'll be waiting for the break, maybe to possibly make a change or two. Certainly to let the coach point out one or two of the things that they're finding difficult to deal with in this first half, but they have the lead. It should be! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hitting, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Royce. And the added time. Will amount to 3 minutes at least. Time for a substitution. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Onto the attack now. Now the shot! Yeah. Where do we go? Yeah.
Well, it's impossible to call there. That was a very good finish.
This goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring goal.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy it too much at the start here.
The manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. Strong contender for man of the match.
That was the half-time whistle in the final of the Deutsche Pokal. Part two now of the Deutsche Pokal final, and here we go.
Yeah, can't wait for this one because it's not easy to call as things stand.
In quickly, Arturo Vida, Alex Rodriguez, great interception. Peter Pekarek, Rodriguez, here's a chance to attack. Verratti. trying to find a way through here, probing away. Brilliant football from this team. To take the lead. Oh, well saved. It will be their throw. Back with Bayern Munich. Salomon Kalou. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shot on! Bayern Munich, who are now losing. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Royce. Attacking now. Cut off! Gone behind for a corner. Hello! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Thomas Müller. Good challenge. Marco Reus. He's coming forward with some danger. Defender tidies that up. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they lost the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, they're still battling. Free kick, Bayern Munich. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation, and he can play on. Good work from him. They're in a good position here. Oh, he's through. Royce! He's gone! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've got their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. On EA Sports very soon, the Champions Cup fixture, Hertha Berlin, they'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, high quality fixture this one, there won't be much quarter given.
Good forward play from them. Doing well to keep the ball. Time for a substitution. As for Bayern Munich, they've got to keep scrapping to the end. They must wonder what on earth went wrong. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Bachua towards Royce. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. Interception was timely, to say the least. Attacking well here. There goes the cross. Keeper comes and claims it. No great risk. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Schalke. The shot's on! I think he missed his shot there. That's why it's so wide of the mark. Hummels. referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Now they've got a chance. That be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. Worked long and hard over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
These moments to end. And we are doing between the lads. What a moment for them.
Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.